Comedian Kapil Sharma landed in controversy when filmmaker Vivek Agnihotri took to his Twitter and claimed that Kapil refused to promote his film The Kashmir Files on his show. Vivek had said in a tweet, "They refuse to call us on their show because we don't have big commercial star." He added, "I don't get to decide who should be invited on Kapil Sharma show. It's his and his producer's choice whom he wants to invite." People on the internet were outraged after this revelation and they called for a boycott of the Kapil Sharma show. However, the popular comedian has now broken his silence now. A disappointed fan of Kapil had asked him on Twitter, "Kashmir Files ko promote karne se kyun ghabra gaye Kapil? Kis baat ka dar tha jo Vivek Ranjan Agnihotri aur unki film ki supratishthit star cast ko apne show par aane ka nyota nahi diya? I used to be a big fan of yours, bro, but you have disappointed me and millions of the Kapil Sharma show fans boycotting you." Kapil Sharma replied, "यह सच नहीं है राठौर साहब, आपने पूछा इसलिए बता दिया, बाकी जिन्होंने सच मान लिया उनको एक्सप्लेनेशन देने का क्या फायदा? Just a suggestion, as an experienced social media user, never believe in one-sided story in today's social media world. धन्यवाद." The Kashmir Files is directed by Vivek Agnihotri and stars Anupam Kher and Mithun Chakraborty in the leading roles. It is based on the exodus of lakhs of Hindus from the Kashmir Valley in 1990.